debate stage in June. Meantime, a lot of focus on this health care question from Biden. Take a listen.
I think that anyone who is in a situation regardless of whether they're documented or undocumented, we have an obligation to keep their kids.
Well, here's the question. I mean, Matthew, was he saying emergency rooms for illegal immigrants? It was unclear, but then he started talking about clinics. So if he's talking about coverage, actual coverage for illegal immigrants, that's in a different place.
If it's in coverage he's talking about, then we're in Bernie land. And this is the problem with Joe Biden. You don't actually know what he's going to say at any given time or what trouble he's going to cause by his words. He's doing very well now in the Democratic primary. The problem is in 2 weeks, past 2 weeks, he's delivered two statements that are going to cause him real trouble in a general election. The first one was when he said that the people who have imprisoned 1 million Uyghurs and who are waging economic and political warfare against this country, the government of China, are good people. And the second gaffe came today when he left it open that he is for possible health insurance for illegal immigrants, which I'm sure would be unpopular in a general election.